cover of William Gillock's New Orleans Blues. Hope you enjoy.